Welcome to Whiskey.com, where fine spirits meet. My name is Lüning, Horst Lüning. I'm the master taster of Whiskey.com. And today, we have the best whiskies from May 2019 here on my cask. Well, the Glenlivet Archive, 21 years of age. I had it just a few minutes before, and it's such a wonderful, matured whiskey from a distillery which knows what it does. They have a wonderful selection of older casks maturing for a longer time, and even being one of the huge, big distilleries, malt whiskey distilleries in Scotland, they build a new still house with 14 or even more stills in addition to the old one in 2010, I think. They still have enough old casks to supply this version, this particular bottle. Wonderful sherry cask matured, wonderful balanced between the aroma, the taste and the aftertaste. Not too bitter, even only a little bit of bitterness from the casks. So this is really one of the excellent ones. And I'm not quite sure if the 18 years of age or the 21 year of age is, well, the best one. The 18 years of age is one of my top 10 or top 5 whiskies I ever tasted, and this is very, very close to that. If it's better or not, I cannot tell you, because after a few weeks, I'm not able to remember the differences in detail. I can still say, well, this was on that side, was it really excellent, but to tell this had a little bit more of cinnamon and this a little bit more of curcuma, no. This is beyond my possibilities. The next one is the Glengoyne, 21 years of age. And Glengoyne is a distillery which has as well this 21 years old and the 25 year old, which Glenlivet has as well. And it's a 100% sherry cask matured. It's full sherry laden. And the Glengoyne is a distillery which distills very, very slowly. So they have two spirit stills because they're distilling so slowly. And my son Ben is just in the moment, a few days ago, he visited Glengoyne and brought back a video. And hopefully we can arrange that the Glengoyne 21 years of age and the video from the Glengoyne distillery will appear in the same time, hopefully, in the same week time frame. The last one carries no age statement, the Aberlour triple cask, but it's a very, very mature, intense, wonderful whiskey, a lot of sherry influence as well, and shows that you do not have to pay that much money. You can save $100 if you omit the age statement, but you have as well a very intense cask maturation. There are some minor flaws with it, that the huge character is more intense, it's not that old and mature, but it's very interesting, very complex, and showing everything a good whiskey has to have. So these three whiskies, the best from May 2019, not the best available, not the best new on the market, no, the best I had in that month. That's all with these three bottles. Thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned. There's more to come.